Is your husband still making as little as he used to?
Little?
Well, if that's not little, I don't know what is then.
A little or a lot? We survive.
That's not enough. You have to take care of yourself.
Well, we're in love.
Come on, what's all that shouting in your place then?
Oh, don't. Are you trying to start something?
Me?
Yeah, I mean, what's up with these questions?
I talk what I talk and I say what comes to me, and I know that's not the way you operate.
I think you're just jealous.
Jealous of you, maybe?
Yeah, jealous. I mean, you don't even have a boyfriend.
But I wouldn't look twice to the one you've got.
You're just jealous.
I need the house. I have to have it.
Don't be ridiculous. What do you think I've spent the past 20 years doing?
Don't be rotten. We said we'd talk about this calmly.
I don't feel calm. You always wanted to use me. Always.
That's not true. We both saved for this house.
But I had to work for it.
I'm only thinking of the child.
The child never loved me. Shit. I'm not gonna let you suck me in like this.
Then we'll go to court. Is that what you want?
You always wanted to use me. The child never loved me.
You know Miss Hansen from the third floor?
The redhead with the sick husband?
Yeah, get this. She left him. Divorced.
No.
Yeah, and that's not all. She left him for an illegal alien.
A Mexican?
Yeah. And 4 weeks later, they're married.
Oh, I'd be embarrassed.
Some people don't know what shame is.
It takes all kinds. Some people don't know what shame is.
How do you get your figure like that?
I take care of myself.
It's more than care. I have to work, it ages you.
I'm sorry, but I work too.
Things turned out better for you. It's okay. I can accept that there are differences in the world. That's just how it is.
Well, I like my work. Maybe that's why.
Things turned out better for you. We all can't enjoy our work.
I don't talk about it all the time, like you. Maybe that's it.
If you are unhappy, you have to talk about it. Otherwise, the thoughts will eat at you.
It's okay that there are differences in the world. That's how it is. When you're unhappy, you have to talk about it.
You may lick my feet.
Whoa!
Oh, that's a good little puppy. Ooh. Very good. Now get off, you fat shit! You stink!
I stink?
Bark! Bark! Yeah, you know who I am! Bark!
I've had enough! Can I get up now?
You have to leave me alone.
You treat me so bad.
You may lick my feet. Get off, you fat shit. You treat me so bad.
I put up the capital.
You'll get your money back.
But I've been working 10 years. Hard.
You got paid.
Yeah, but it's my money and my hard work that got us what we've got today.
Yeah?
So that investment has grown. Half of what we have ought to be mine.
Could be, but that's not what the contract says. And I honor my contract.
Yeah, well, now you're talking fraud.
Shut up! A contract is a contract. If you don't know that, you'll have to learn it.
I used to be center forward.
Oh, yeah? I used to be a goalie.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Couldn't tell from the way you look now.
What's that supposed to mean?
It just mean got a little fat, didn't you?
Well, I'd rather be fat than poor.
I don't know, it doesn't look healthy.
Well, I'm gonna get what I can.
I wouldn't want to be as fat as you.
Envy. How much do you make?
I make 300 a week.
I wouldn't be buried for that much.
How much do you make?
A lot more than that, and I would want more for what you do.
Well, there's a case of the wish being father to the thought. Beer! Break his fucking head. One more sound and...
Cut it out, there's no use.
Yeah, there is. Fuck, I'm drunk.
Right.
Who gives a fuck? I do what I want when I'm drunk. More than when I'm sober.
He didn't do anything to you, did
he?
Leave him alone.
What the fuck are you looking at? The way you look at me pisses me off.
He looks at you because he has eyes.
Yeah, but not in a way that pisses me off.
When you have eyes, you look.
Shit. I'll beat the shit out of him. Otherwise, why get drunk?
If you have eyes, you look. Better fat than poor. There's a case of the wish being father to the thought.
Tall and gorgeous, cold as the summertime.
You must, of course, try to put all your observations to good use.
Your mother is a bitch.
Pardon me? Did you hear that? Leave her alone, the poor thing. But there are limits.
As for me, there's a lot I don't understand anymore. I try, but...
What don't you understand anymore?
That the situation... Unless...
Thief today, killer tomorrow.
Yes. Popular wisdom. Don't mock it.
Come.
Who's that?
Seems new here.
Sweetheart, it's good to see you. Have you been here long?
No. It's just as horrible as ever.
Do you like the party?
What should I care about your domestic problems?
Do we know each other?
Astrology, of course. What else is there to be involved in?
Yes.
For me, justice is what matters.
Darling, still new, poor thing. Still confused.
You get used to everything.
She's a charming young lady.
She's peculiar.
A lot better than talking business with you.
Look, that's kind of play.
You have to mingle a little.
Of course. I'm sorry.
I'll be back.
I don't want to get involved too much.
A wise idea, darling. People spread themselves too thin.
How is Europe?
Fantastic. Really fantastic. The streets are so small.
Che fortunato.
Thank you. And don't forget the book. You did promise.
Come on. You know me better than that.
What about school?
I'll bank on my looks.
Makes sense.
That's how it is.
What?
Pardon me, would you like to dance?
People change their minds.
Lovely the way you dance.
I'm fatigued.
Already? Let's sit down.
I didn't know too much. And then I felt your touch. And now I've learned I can return. Magic touch.
I don't want to die.
Italy, that's excitement.
We're too quick to compromise ourselves.
That's true. It's okay that there are differences.
You are beautiful.
When you're unhappy, you have to talk about it.
Excuse me, can I have a word with you?
Sure, just a second.
I have a premonition of the end.
I can return.
Do you know this person?
No, but he's behaving strangely.
I don't know.
I'm just waiting for the truth.
There is not such thing as absolute truth.
We'll see.
There's still something between us.
The two of us? You are nice, really.
Who cares?
I get the feeling you're drunk.